गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम टू आवर चैनल बैक टू स्कूल। टुडे वी विल हैव अ रीडिंग सेशन ऑफ अ स्टोरी। द स्टोरी नेम इज द रोस्टर एंड द वेदर वेन। वंस अपॉन अ टाइम देयर वर टू रोस्टर्स। सो वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट टू रोस्टर्स इन दिस स्टोरी। वन वॉज फिक्स्ड टू द रूफ ऑफ अ फार्म हाउस। इट शोड विच वे द विंड वॉज ब्लोइंग। Actually, it was acting as weather vane. Can we get what is a weather vane? Weather vane is a metal object on the roof of a building that turns easily in the wind and shows which direction the wind is blowing from. Or you can say in Hindi, वायु की दिशा एवं गति का सूचक weather vane कहलाता है. Okay. The next, we will continue from the next line. The other one lived at the farm happily. He was proud of his red crest and cock a doodle do. That is what the sound which he makes. Okay. One day the weather became very very bad. Rain was there all away, and the weather was very bad because there were windy conditions. Very windy conditions there. So the roaster ran for shelter, but the weather vane proudly stood at its place because the weather vane was made up of metal and it cannot move. As night fell, the wind became too harsh. The wind was very harsh at the night time. It blew down the weather vane, and the weather vane came down from the top to the bottom. In the morning, when the storm has passed over, the roaster crowed, cock a doodle do, because he was alive. But the weather vane lay unless on the ground, because it was not able to move. It was not able to move. It was not a flexible one. So, what is the moral of this story? The moral of this story is learn to bend if needed. There are many conditions in our life when we have to bend for something. If we want to achieve that thing, we also have to bend our nature and some other things also, like our attitude, like our thinking. So we have to bend ourselves, or we have to bend our thinking. Okay. So the moral of this story is learn to bend if needed. Okay. Friends, this is that weather vane. This is your live roaster having red crest. Okay. And the sound that he made is cook a doodle do. Okay. Hope you liked our video. Thanks for watching our video, and please do subscribe our channel and like this video and share this video as much as you can. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay safe. Stay at your home. Thank you.